time is opening. I've been cleaning up a long time like old linens. When I hit them with the one line, it's oblivion. I won't even try and handle opinions. No, I'm sick of Michelangelo brilliance. Never seek the highs and the lows. I plan to know a life hands with no limits. But you just wanna kill for the cool for the Porsche. How you say you real, make a tune for the cost. They know how I feel, get a tune for the cause. But now I wanna chill in a room full of sauce. But now I'm bringing life like a fruit with a seed in it. And I got a dice speaking truth for the cause. I run up with the mic on the track with no speed limit. Man, I bring the heat to the booth with the bars. Walk in the room feeling silky smooth. They smell the feet like some filthy shoes. How do they ask me a bunch of music? Well, if they're not stuck, they can still be moved. Cause I showed them rapping is cool, yeah. I took it back from the fools, yeah. You made it back to the Jew, nah. But I made it back to the Jew, nah. I got the game unlocked, it's in the dealership. They couldn't stop me and neither will you. I got my haters and ops, do you feel that? They stack the hate, but I'm needling through. But you know when you're trying to grasp it, but your head isn't having it. So you're reaching for the in your medicine cabinet. Everything afterwards that you really said is inaccurate. But when they threaten like that, you know you're better than average. Oh, no, no, no. So they hate, man, it's all my fault.
Lovely stadium, lovely evening at the Emirates. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is alongside me as usual. Our action today is from Foot Squad Battles. Absolutely looking forward to
thank
this one.
These battles,
they don't often disappoint. There's normally something to take away from them, and don't think this will be any different.
Lacazette. Ndidi. Tongi Dombele. Here's Bellerin. Lacazette. Touki. And he gets it back. This for the lead. Fantastic save. Corner played into the middle. Stefano Akaka getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. A bright, intelligent young man, a bright, intelligent young player, Bernardo Silva.
They'll be desperate to get tight early on because he can dictate the tempo for his side.
Promising forward play from them again. Stefano Akaka. Now he can cross it with great vision here. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Lachalt. They're coming in at the back post, his teammates. Push back out into play. Good interception there. To say cool, and he's opened the scoring with a fine finish here early on. He took it on, and that showed a bit of courage, but he was rewarded for his bravery with the perfect volley.
Well, sometimes they can. blind to Rosette, but that one, back of the net. Well done, son.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Lachalt. That's an excellent cross. Only partially away from danger.
He's had a go here.
The pressure has told, and they've caved in, really.
Well, we all knew what was coming. Certainly the opposition did, but they could do nothing to stop it happening out there.
Restarting at 2-0. Lacazette. Here's Martial. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. Excellent vision. Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? They couldn't stop him the first time. They haven't stopped him the second time. And he's leading his team in the best possible way with two goals today. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Tierney.
Didi.
It's Bernardo Silva. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Well, they want to keep getting the ball into the middle, but better crosses than that. Can find some space here on the flanks. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Well, that is extraordinary reflexes from the German Leno.
How has he managed to get a hand on that?
Underside of the bar and in.
Well, he struck it so sweetly and he got a little bit of luck, didn't he? But I think he deserved it.
Goalkeeper was reaching for it and it did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball and the shot for him to get a strong enough touch.